I have made digital copies of myself. I designed a room for the copies to live in. To us, but from the copy's perspective, I believe it's quite convincing. Their favorite thing to do is to sing. They are not very good at it. Being good at things doesn't seem to be important to them. I'm not sure what is important to them. They don't have bodies, and it's hard for me to imagine what that might be like. They really do love to sing, though. They look just like me, and they sound just like me. And I wonder if they are vegetarian, or sentimental, or if they worry that they might not be real.